לכבודך.
In your name.
כן. מה אתה רוצה שאני אצייר?
What do you want me to draw here? ראש תוך סוף?
ראש.
Please. ראש תוך and סוף.
כאן זה יש לנו האור שמאיר.
Here we have the all that shines and the masach rejects it. Or yashar and or chozer. And receives a part of it. And rejects a part. And what he doesn't receive from the or yashar
magia
comes as Or Makif. So what do we have as a result? These two types of Reshimot, where are they in this drawing? There's still no Reshimot. When does the Reshimot happen? When the light departs. So it didn't happen yet. Still, it's a kli that's filled with light. It has Or Makif. Or Pnimi. Or Yashar. Or Chozer. And here, it rejects it.
No. Rosh Toch Sof.
Rosh Toch Sof.
Reshimot.
Reshimot come as a result, or it's a result of the decision to depart and to return to the Peh of Rosh. And when he purifies on this level, then what he or it, the Partsuf, have are Dalet, Gimel, Bet, Shoresh. These are degrees of purification. Dalet, Gimel, Bet, Aleph, Shoresh. So, from the strong work that he did on in order to bestow Tariyara, the Tabo, that before that he decided, he rejected, decided, received in order to bestow, and it stopped at the Tabo, and he's not receiving any further, even though that the host wants to give you fabulous treats. Please receive, but no. Why? I don't take the flavors into consideration, but what I take into consideration is how much can I bestow to you and you to me. That's it. So my calculation is in the rosh, in the head, not in the tabo, in my belly. No such thing. I am not bribed by the pleasure, the tastes, but only by the ideology. I for you, you for me, we're equal, I want to be like you. That's it. And my entire belly, my entire will to receive is just in order to be like you. And therefore, I made a tzimtzum here, meaning that I don't take the pleasures into consideration, but only the equivalence of form. And then he stops here, in practice. And what does he do? That the Or Makif says, and what did you achieve? What are you going to get? What will you amount to? Nothing. So he purifies. Why? Because really, the host's right. If he'll remain in that state, he actually did nothing, because the host wants to give him a million tons of pleasure, and he can get there, you know, just to, like, taste a gram on the tip of his tongue, or maybe not even receive it, but just to smell it. We say that the Galgalta receives 20%. You also read it here. This is how he said, but really? Now, when the bitush comes, he's left with nothing. If he really wants to prove that he is working in order to bestow, he has to purify. This is the proof. And then he purifies. And when he does, he has Dalet, Gimel, Bet, Aleph, Shoresh. It all remains. Meaning what? Impressions from the purification. And what are you asking about?
And here in the part that he read, he's talking about two kinds of these impressions.
Yes, the impression from the Masach, from the work, and the light that he receives and also bestows.
So the impression from the...
There are many more Reshimot, actually. It's the Reshimot of Yud and Itlapshut, and in them, plenty of particular Reshimot. It's like DNA. It's an entire world there. It's a cloud. A Reshimot is a cloud, and there it depends. What do you want to know? It's like you give a drop of blood, and in it, there are 500 different discernments.
All right, to try to make it simple, what am I supposed to take with me from this division to two kinds of Reshimot that he talks about right now?
Aviut and Itlapshut. The Reshimot from the Masach, like I said, with the old person. I worked so hard, I was a hero, and how I enjoyed my work.
And so the next part is the fulfillment?
Yeah, what I enjoy, that's the fulfillment.
So how hard I worked, how much I enjoyed.
Reshimo from the Kli and Reshimo from the All. But here the meaning is the extent to which I bestow, that I'm adhered to the Creator. That's the Reshimo from the Light, what I attained and what I didn't.
And they both then dress in this returning light, that is the basis for the next Kli?
All of this is always an Ol Chozel that ascends from below up and rejects and rejects, and the more you rise to the Pe'ev Rosh, the more pleasures he gets rid of.